Here lies the mother of my children, both living and dead.